Партизар поражен на лицах.
What is he doing?
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
God damn you!
Leave
me alone!
Kim, what are you doing?
Someone
Seni gözün kapalı bile yemedim.
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
God Almighty!
These are dark days.
What's that?
Someone was
murdered
nearby.
God Almighty.
I beg of you! I beg of you just a few coins, please!
When will he stop acting like a fool?
I don't understand what he's trying to accomplish.
Why are you doing this? Huh? What have I done?
Geberi Jackson versus the governor in Jezza. Gülüm.
Help!
You will
not
get away from this!
Ah, Senna. Hey, you're in.
Leave this place.
We have drawn lines across the land, spilled the blood of those we once called friends. We have all suffered because of this. But now we are offered a chance at redemption, a chance to begin anew. Let us make peace with the Crusaders. Let us live as one.
No, you don't understand.
We must be strong, we must be brave, and we must find the courage to face those we once called our enemies and now instead called them friends. The Crusaders come to Jerusalem, bringing with them an opportunity to end the fighting, to stop the war. That we may stand as one, we must not turn them away.
About you turn around and go away.
You need to be taught a lesson.
He's trying to kill us! Help!
Words are hollow.
No, I speak the truth. Why would you say other?
You're a Templar.
So I am.
Then you are also a liar and a fraud, just like your master. Where is he? What does he intend?
It's peace he seeks, I swear it. And the proof is in his actions. A Christian at a Muslim's funeral. We want an end to all of this.
Only because it serves your needs.
But this is a noble thing we want. The land will be united beneath our banner.
United through force. You'd enslave us all.
It is for the best.
No, it's not. And so long as my brothers and I breathe, you will not succeed.
Master, have you seen all the vile Templars in town? I have been ordered to kill as many as I can before the burial of your latest victim, Majd Uddin. I am sure if it were your mission, it would be done in no time. I have learned much while looking for those Templars. I will share valuable information with you when you get back.
Are you a friend of mine? No?
My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
I'll chase you down. Please, don't kill me. Help!
Look at it.
the Blackburn and Jezzard.
Where is Carter?
Give me a boy name, Mrs. Jordan.
You will not get away from me. You're a dead man.
What is on? What? Are you good there? Run!
Come on, Akhara, yeah?
Maybe you haven't noticed that.
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
I saw what you did!
A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
Al-Zaire, my friend. You must help me. Malik has tasked me with killing several archers posted in the region so that our brothers might move around more easily. Normally, it wouldn't be a problem, but this funeral has everyone on edge. The city guard has dispatched its best men to keep the peace, and I simply don't have the skill to remove them. I'd ask two favors of you, then. First, to kill the bowmen, and second, do not tell Malik of my failure. In exchange, I'll see what I can learn of Robert's plans.
That should be
right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm not
talking. Serves him right for acting like that.
Good to see you, brother. I trust you're here for the funeral. Or for Robert, rather. I've kept my eyes and ears open, but I've nothing to report. Things are quiet here. Perhaps Tariq has seen or heard something you can use. He's stationed not far from here. Go to him. See what knowledge he has.
No, please don't leave. Just a
Geber kafir! Kayboldun.
Oh, terrible.
Thank you.